वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सचिन गुप्ता यहाँ. दिस इज द मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट ऑन कमोडिटी मार्केट फॉर 2nd November 2020. एंड द फ्राइडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर प्राइजेस हैज क्लोज इन टू द पॉजिटिव टेरिटरी. गोल्ड प्राइजेस गेन मोर देन 0.5% टू क्लोज 50,700 लेवल्स, वाइल सिल्वर प्राइजेस गेन बाय मोर देन 1.5% टू क्लोज 60,920 लेवल्स. After a continued downside momentum and a lot of volatility, finally, in the Friday trading session, the price has managed to close into the positive territory. In the energy segment, crude oil prices has shown again downside momentum. Price declined more than 2% to close 2639 as prices are falling down continuously from the level of 3000, which was a major psychological support for the prices. And below that level, we are watching the continuously selling pressure in the counter just because of the less demand due to this pandemic. And while natural gas prices gained by more than 0.5% to close 248.50 levels. Come to the base metals. In the base metal segment, copper prices slipped almost 0.5% to close 539 levels. Zinc prices settled near around 205 and nickel prices is also settled near around 1159.20 levels. Lead prices are settled at a flat note and aluminum prices are shown again more than 1%. Now come for the day on the COMEX division. Gold prices trading near around 1878.70 levels and silver is trading near around $23.71 per ounce. WTI crude oil prices has slipped below the immediate support of $37 and trading near around $35.75. Brent is trading near around $37.89. So on the domestic front, if gold prices open between the range of 50,600 and 50,700, we can expect the further upside momentum in the prices till the level of 51,000 and 51,200, as 51,200 would act as a resistance for the prices. However, on the downside, 50,400 is an immediate support for the gold. Now come to the silver. If silver prices open between the range of 60,800 and 60,900 level, we can expect the further pullback in the prices till the level of 61,500 and 61,700 levels. While on the downside, 60,450 would be the support for the prices. Come to the crude. If crude oil prices open between the range of 2650 and 2660 range, then we can expect the further downside in the counter till the level of 2570 and 2530. On the downside, 2500 would act as a support for the prices. However, on the higher side, 2730 will be the immediate resistance for the prices. Thank you and happy trading session.